Dying Speech of an Old Philosopher by Walter Savage Landor, read for LibriVox.org by Leanne Howlett. I strove with none, for none was worth my strife. Nature I loved, and next to nature, art. I warmed both hands before the fire of life. It sinks, and I am ready to depart. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.